I drive this road a couple times a week to Bethlehem, and I never saw this going on. That's how much rain we've been getting. Insane.